Ayaka build so far, level 90, 2.2k attack, crit rate, crit damage, energy recharge. I want to get the crit rate to about 35%, but I do run double cryo and an extra cryo on my team, so that's about 81% right now. That's not bad. R5, craftable sword, artifacts. I want to replace the feather and timepiece when I can. C0 and our talents are 888 so far, but I might triple crown or at least get to 999. That's about it.